Fortunately, no injuries in this situation. You can see the quick reaction of the driver in front of the truck. Unfortunately, the truck itself did get clipped on the passenger side.